Line one on Sweet Tea Bakery Hotline. Tommy Johnson, the head coach of the Warren County Pioneers, joins us. Coach Johnson, big win tonight over Soddy Daisy. Great way to close it out on senior night for your Pioneers, wasn't it?
Yes, sir. We were very excited about that win. Our seniors have been working very hard, and for them to walk away with a win tonight on senior night was a good moment for them.
It's not the season I know that you expected and you projected, but you had some good moments and you played pretty well in the second half of the season, didn't you?
Yes, sir, we did. We played pretty well. You know, we had some games that we thought we had a chance to win and we didn't quite pull them out, you know. Some things, the ball didn't bounce away quite as often as we wanted it to. But, you know, we got a very young football team, and I'm very excited about moving forward with this football team and seeing what we can do in the near future.
Well, I'm sure you're going to give the kids a few days off, and then it's time to start conditioning and weightlifting for next year, right?
Absolutely. We're going to give them a few weeks off there. That's mandatory. We have to, so we're going to do that. And after that is over, we're going to get in the weight room as fast as we can. You know, I'm excited because the guys are excited. They've been talking about getting in the weight room, and they're finding young guys to pull up and get in the weight room with them. So we're looking forward to continued growth here at Warren County.
All right, Tommy Johnson, I appreciate you calling us back, and congratulations on the win. Enjoy the break, and get re-energized, okay?
Yes, sir. Thank you.
All right, Tommy Johnson of Warren County.